Hello everyone, in this How to Test Tips, we're going to be talking about Open Radio Verification. The Open RAN Radio Verification is the ability to assess the radio conditions during the installation process. And for that, the One Advisor is going to be conducting an ODU emulation function, for which, through a direct connectivity to the radio, is going to be able to obtain the general properties of the RU, including the device information, software and SFP, as well as the M-plane characteristics, such as capability, operating bands, interfaces available, DHCP connectivity, performance configuration, and the radio delay profile. To perform this test, it's only needed to select the radio analysis module and then the ODU emulation test function. And to establish connectivity to the radio, there are going to be a few settings that we need to adjust. First, we need to make sure the link rate is the same as a radio. So we just select the link rate and have a couple of options between 10 gig and 25 gig. Second is the IP address. There are certain ranges of IP addresses that radios will accept. In this specific case, we just enter the proper range. Next, we enable the laser. So the instrument will be then transmitting signal. And then a connection is going to be established. And for that, we need to look into Ethernet layer 2 link. Here we're going to be able to receive useful information about the VLAN or the VLAN ID that the radio expects. So with that information, then we enter the VLAN ID that is expected by the radio, and then we just enable the connectivity by selecting the ORU connect. Then automatically the radio will be connecting into the One Advisor. And with the connection established, we're going to be able to take a full verification of the radio. Let me just give you a few highlights. Things like device information, as well as the software loaded on the radio, and the SFPs that are plugged into the radio. And for example, here we're going to be able to obtain the optical power levels received and transmitted from the radio. And then on the M-plane, we're going to look into the capabilities or the profile of the management plane, as well as the operating bands of the radio. And here, including how many bands, as well as the frequencies and minimum and maximum power of uplink and downlink. Then we can look into the other characteristics, such as the interfaces, DHCP, and performance configuration. The last aspect is the ability to assess for the delay. So we're going to be able to look into a delay profile of the radio. And that's it. For more information, please visit VIAVI 5G Test Solutions. Thanks for watching.